Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. That's why BIC is putting the power of the pen into the hands of future leaders. BIC is giving away 10,000 pens and pencils to 10 under-resourced schools in Joburg. And you can help. Go to hot919.co.za, nominate an under-resourced school, be the change and make a difference. Or WhatsApp your nomination to 084-2212-919 using the keyword BIC. And tell us why your nominated school should be chosen. Power their potential with BIC stationery and trust BIC quality to go further.
Is there any words of encouragement? Is there any quotes you'd like to leave us as you leave the studio today?
Absolutely. So a quote by Anthony Robbins.
Yes.
Life is a gift and it offers us the privilege, opportunity and responsibility to give something back by becoming more. BIC is a brand that truly cares about driving education and assisting our South African children to power their potential. So listeners, please nominate that school who you feel is truly deserving. BIC is ready to go out there to donate those 10,000 pens and pencils to 10 schools in Johannesburg.
You're insecure, don't know what for. Turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough.
Katsivalis nominated this school to receive a very special gift. Stacy said, the girls in this school are high achievers. Are you achievers? She says that a donation of pens and pencils will help a lot of the families in the area. And she says that the teachers in this school are dedicated, hardworking, and work under very difficult circumstances. This school is going to receive 10,000 pens and pencils to the value of 30,000 rand comes to you on behalf of BIC and Hot FM.
Thank you for the wonderful presentation. It was very educational. And thank you for the wonderful donation of pens and pencils. We are very, very appreciative. It will go a long way to both our learners and to our staff.
You guys are like a big wow. They've been talking about powering your potential, that the future is you, you are the future. Guys, please can I have a selfie with the future? Thank you to BIC and thank you, of course, to all our listeners who made this possible. Girls, the future is yours.
I can tell you this is the most incredible way for us to start the day, to see the tremendous excitement and appreciation by the kids for their teachers and for the privilege to be attending such a wonderful school. It's been a real pleasure to be here and I wanted to thank you for allowing us this tremendous opportunity today.